Neilia Hunter Biden was an American teacher and the first wife of United States President-elect Joe Biden. She died in a car crash in 1972 with her infant daughter, Naomi. Her two sons, Beau and Hunter, were severely injured but survived. Neilia Hunter was born on July 28, 1942, in Scannetels, New York, to Louise and Robert Hunter. She attended Penn Hall, a secondary boarding school in Pennsylvania. She was active in the school's French club, hockey, swimming, and student council. After secondary school, she attended Syracuse University and was a school teacher in the Syracuse City School District. She was related to former Auburn City Councilman Robert Hunter. Neilia Hunter met Joe Biden in Nassau, Bahamas, while Biden was on spring break. Shortly after, Biden moved to Syracuse and attended law school. The couple married on August 27, 1966. After the wedding, the Bidens moved to Wilmington, Delaware, where Biden was on the Newcastle County Council. The couple had three children, Joseph Robinette Beau, Robert Hunter and Naomi Christina Amy. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.